Previously on Horizon Zero Dawn.
Thank you, Dr. Sobek. You can take a seat. What? You're going to thank her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
God, it's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place.
Alright, so is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious, yes. There is a way. A weak point in the network.
By the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
Hi guys, welcome back to another video of Horizon Zero Dawn.
There are the handholds. Bart Reed said they'd be.
Did you get that, Silence? No?
Fitting name you got there. All right. What now?
You wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. What night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you round to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively... modified. Climb the Tallneck. Grafted into the top of its disk, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse. Before I sensed the threat they might become, it was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Machines. control of the gods.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way, then?
The back way. I didn't say it'd be easy.
Thank you. can't be too prepared. Explosions in the distance.
Pay that no mind. Doesn't concern you.
Does it?
Hello?
Getting close now. Head for that ridge. The tall neck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm. Here we go.
Like and subscribe in Demigod's channel. See you on the next video. Have a good one.